Once the snow is thick enough, we can eat it.